Colonel. And everyone's here with you. Perfect.
Why do I feel like we're about to be asked for a favor?
No. I mean, yes.
Gwyn has desperate and pleading look on face. Let Tatsu guess. Gwyn is dying of hunger and want Lily to make big dessert for us.
Not even close, Shorty.
Well, if you're in a place like this...
Exactly. I need to get stronger. Be a better soldier.
Come on, Gwyn. You're plenty tough already.
But I need to be tougher. I'm still nowhere near Leon's level.
Who's Leon?
Now I get it. All right, so how can we help? You're looking for some advice?
Yes, ma'am.
Before we can say anything useful, we'll need to get a feel for your current abilities. Let's start with a round of mock combat.
What? But you'll mop the floor with me!
It's an exercise, Gwyn. It's not about winning.
Exactly. Now get ready.
Well, all right. I'll give it my best, ma'am.
Oh, yeah.
They see me!
Wallow! Focus fire!
Shield! Oh. Target in sight! Drum roll!
Shadow strike!
Nice. Move in and do some damage.
First grenade! Okay. Here comes the pain.
Move in and keep the rhythm going.
On it. Take this. Assault hammer. Now, close in and clean up. Tackle on.
Nice. Move in and do some damage.
Okay. Here comes the
pain. Assault hammer.
Blast of fury.
That's not the pain. You can do it.
We're getting there. Afterburner. This team never loses.
It's no use. My weapons just don't pack enough punch. I need better gear. Well, yeah, stronger weapons make stronger soldiers. It's just math.
It's just wrong is what it is.
How do you mean?
Lin, what are your thoughts on what we just saw?
Well...
No, be honest, please.
Okay, well, it sort of felt like your weapons were using you instead of the other way around.
They were using me?
Yeah. Don't take this the wrong way, but we mechanics have a little saying. Even the fanciest, most high-tech tools are useless in the hands of an amateur.
I think that sums it up perfectly. You don't need a more powerful weapon. You just need more skill handling them. Without the fundamentals in place, even a magical wonder gun would be wasted on you.
Start with the basics, huh? I never thought of that.
We'll begin with some simple drills. Hold on a second. I have the perfect tool for this.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Hey!
Wait, seriously? This thing?
So you remember it.
How could I forget? This clunker's the first gun they hand in List East. You really think this'll help?
Yes, and that's why I'm forbidding you from using any other weapon for now.
But this thing is just...
Elma chose it for you, Gwyn. She must have a reason.
Right. Sorry. Thank you, Colonel. I'll try it out and see how it goes.
Good. In fact, I just got orders for some new missions, so why don't we go give them a try?
Huh? Three missions? Right this second?
Stow the chatter, soldier, and move out!
Ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
Yes, Elma is even harsher drill sergeant than Mustache Man.
This is nothing. The Colonel had quite the reputation back in the Corps.
I said move your feet, not your mouth.
Ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
Go!
Talons, break
it! We're safe.
Break out those guns!
Let's see him chew on this. Right. None can stand against us.
Now, my turn.
Lay in there! Flash grenade! Take down! They see us? First to win.
That's
it. Okay.
Close
your eyes. Like this.
That's it.
Okay. Here comes the pain. Grenade blitz.
So long.
Dark run.
Let's
go. On it. Take this. alive. Now get back to shooting. There. Press the attack. Take down.
Shield wall.
Thanks for the backup.
Thanks. How about a box?
Balance breaker. Shrapnel.
Go faster.
Victory is out.
Nice work.
We can do this.
Roger, right behind.
Yes. Now get in close.
Now, flash grenade.
Thanks a lot. Now get back to shooting. There. Press the attack. Nail it.
Violence.
Break out those guns. Let's see him chew on this.
Shield wall.
Oh, that one. I need it. How about a
vortex?
Thank you. Pulsar fire! Follow me!
Flash grenade!
I bet you have a fire! Violent shield claw!
Thanks for the backup!
Thanks! How about a buck?
Falling apart!
That's
a lot! Now get back to shooting! There! Press the attack!
Shadow strike! Well, how do you feel after slinging that weapon around?
I think I... Could I ask for another round, ma'am?
You got it. Get ready.
We should weaken them just to be safe.
Drum
roll!
All over.
Shadow strike!
Balance break!
Blast to fury!
Got it. Move in and keep the rhythm going!
Take this! Now that's what I need.
Here's a good spot.
Grenade! Open fire!
Target in sight!
Ah. Assault hammer!
Now that's how to evade. You can do
Arcane
it!
Horn. Assault hammer! Eagle Eye!
I owe you one.
Here goes!
Blast of fury!
We're getting
there! Leave this to me!
Drop them!
Got it!
First grenade!
Shadow strike!
Shield wall!
Thanks for the backup!
Vortex!
Assault hammer!
Here's a good spot!
Go for
fire! Blast of fury!
Thanks
now that's what I need! Slay a net! Now, close in and clean up!
Now,
first grenade!
Move in and do some damage!
Drop
Shadow
them.
Strike!
Goes. Afterburner!
Slide! Now, melee attacks! Fly. How did that feel?
Pretty good, judging by the look on his face.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Colonel. Now I know to focus on the fundamentals. I remember now. Leon used to stay late and just drill on the basics for hours and hours.
So, who is this Leon anyway?
He... my best friend.
Leon was Arena's younger brother. He didn't make it on board the White Wing.
Oh, Gwyn. I'm so sorry.
No. It's fine. It's just... he was my hero, you know? Always looking out for me. And Arena always looked so happy when he was around. I always envied that. And him. That's why I want to be just like him. Settle for being like him or anyone else. Time stopped for Leon back on Earth, but my clock's still ticking. I should focus on the best me that I can be. I realize that now. In fact, who knows? Maybe I'll even surpass Leon someday. When that day comes, I want a rematch, okay?
Of course. I wouldn't miss it.
Still, from the looks of things, that's a long way off. If you want to be strong enough to protect Arena, then...
What? How did you even...
Oh, come on. It's written all over your face. You get these puppy dog eyes every time you talk about her.
If even Lynn's calling you out on this, I'd say you should take note of it.
I guess it's more than just my combat skills that need work.